wearing those shoes. I didn't
Five minutes.
How can we stand it? How can we stand it?
And your name is Larry?
Damien.
yeah, this is what I heard. This is sharp.
Oh, yeah.
You want to make a warm-up, from a warm-up.
But right now, the 5 minutes
there he is.
He's making an institute in a different place.
Oh, good luck.
It was empty space. The insulation in it, it broke.
Say that again?
We're now open.
All right, man.
Oh, you're short, baby.
This is a super shot.
Lord have mercy.
This is a super shot. Will it be enough room?
It's 26,000 square feet. That'd probably be enough room.
All right. And this is the first time you've opened up all the space?
Yeah.
All right. Don't.
Oh, don't. Okay.
Thank you.
beautiful.
That was really a strange piece.
Confidence and authority. Damien is working on all 10 cylinders or 12 cylinders. This is an astonishing group of variety of work, all totally inventive, it looks like, all new stuff. So thanks very much. It's Bill Rabinovich, the Art Scene Show, and I'll be interviewing some of you. And thank you for our fine camera person. It's your show.
Robbie's Room is on the third Monday of the month on Channel 56.
Oh, that's cool.
What time is your time?
Mine's on...
Oh.
What's that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
train.
Change your pants.
I never wear black, but today I wore black. This is the first time I've worn black in like 10 years.
Yeah.
Something like that.
I can't say the same.
I don't know why I did this today.
Yeah.
I have to think about it. The other shirt that I wanted to wear was dirty. So there I was.
It's intense.
I was throwing shirts in the air, and I finally found this one. I said, well, I've never worn this one before.
Something's in the stars.
You got to dress right.
Mm-hmm. But there must be a meaning to it, though.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And it's just that really... But they didn't talk about that postcard.
No.
They didn't talk about what?
The postcard on the glass.
The postcard. The postcard.
The humorous irony.
The light touch.
The light touch. Right.
I think that might be one of the light touch.
Thank you.
You and your dad.
Yeah.
That was an interesting article.
He's a celebrity now. After the New York Times. Quite a great artist.
I enjoyed that.
Great artist.
I'll call you and we're going to do it and it's so
important. 1, 2, 3. Here you are. Dinosaurs in there. Was that your daughter's last opening, actually?
Oh, good.
Cecily's opening. It was, in January. Like that, I interviewed her quite a bit and spoke with her. We spoke about you, like that.
I hope she didn't tell the truth.
No, but remember we had met previously at the Pollock opening, the press opening?
Yes.
And it's just an incredible thing. I'm very supportive of your daughter's work, by the way.
Thank you.
And I just finished a new television play about Jackson Pollock.
I don't like that show.
I've been showing this for about a year.
I have
a fellow who looks just like Jackson. Kind of serious, but it had some fun elements. There was the car crash and all the dramatic moments and the romance. I had a whole cast of characters and filmed it in all these different locations. Partially went out to the farm, in the Hamptons and shot that too. So it was interesting. Have you seen the new movie about Pollock?
Not yet.
The Ed Harris one?
Not yet.
You might like to see the one that I've done because it's a kind of a low budget one, but I think it's quite effective.
Well, I would like to.
You've got a mailing address or something? I'll send you a copy of it.
It's in New York. Gagosian Gallery will do.
Looking forward to see you?
Yes, absolutely.
What's your impression about all of this?
I've hardly seen it yet.
So we'll chat with you again in a few minutes.
Hope so.
Bill Rabinovich, the art team guy. I've been turning some of my archives into a movie, into a Hollywood movie. So from the last 10 years, I've been shooting. I've shot most of Larry's openings for the last 10 years. What cool is that?
Can I ask you a question?
Who was that?
David Sylvester.
That's what I thought.
Yeah.
I actually had dinner with him a year ago, and my name is Bobby Geisler. And
I think I know that name.
I had dinner with him at a dinner honoring the great movie production designer Ken Adam. In connection with an opening of an exhibition of Ken Adam's work at the Serpentine Gallery in London about a year ago.
Oh, well,
he's very distinctive. And
do you have a card?
Actually, I don't have a card on me.
It was that's it. Yes, he's now.
Yeah, I want to enjoy it.
She came at me twice really heavy. Really heavy. But I actually called up and got permission yesterday.
Oh, that's
so
good. You're all right.
She's not listening to anything. She wants to put
you're an artist.
Yeah, I'm an artist.
That's cool. That's good.
I want to check it out.
What's your name?
Scott. I'm an artist as well.
Hi, Scott.
I'm from Scotland. Sorry, I got this trapped in my hat.
Thanks.
Good to meet you. What's your name?
Bill.
Bill.
Friend of
Dan. I've heard of you. Yeah, I'm a friend of his as well.
Cool.
It's good.
Give me a one-liner on this whole thing, experience.
A bit forced and antiseptic, I mean, from what I can see.
It's the element of science doesn't make it?
Well, I mean, it'd be like, you know, Novocaine. What's this? That's what they use over here, isn't it? For the teeth. I feel like I'm numb.
Let's go check out the other pieces.
That was a good take.
Later, babe.
Wait a minute, that was good. What? That was like the Adam and God and Adam shot.
Later, baby.
Let's do that again.
He's magisterial.
That was good. Smart move, Dan.
Good to meet
you. Yeah, I just left this set.
Hello, I'm Charlie Finch. Zoom in on the invite. Last week we received this invitation to the exclusive reception following this opening. Subsequently, we've had four calls from Nadine Johnson's publicity office. What do you want me to do? Don't fucking interrupt me, Rabinovich. I have something important to say. We got calls saying we couldn't bring a guest. We got calls saying Damien was deciding whether he wanted to invite the press after all, even though we already got the invite. We got the special ping pong ball edition, I don't know, 2000, which I destroyed with a hammer this morning, even though I could sell it on eBay for a lot of money, because I'm so furious at the little twit for dicking everybody around. And it's not just me, it's the Times and the Wall Street Journal. And then he produces this crap, this molded over crap. He has no more ideas. Charles Saatchi bought everything. This is just shit. I mean, it's shit. It's just crappy. Take my word for it. The guy has basically been living on nothing for 4 years. There's nothing new. It's just bullshit. It would have been better off for him to stay in England jerking off like he does most of the time anyway. Right? This show is an insult to everybody in this room. And I got invited to the party.
Okay. You want to masturbate to it?
You are this piece of garbage.
You are such a piece of shit. I missed the last time.
Okay, move on, Bill.
Okay, I got the first part, though. So great.
Sorry to interrupt you.
Okay.
Here's Mary Boone. Take her picture.
Well, of course. Charlie just went into it, had a tirade.
Oh, he's good at that. I don't want to.
Okay.